Jesus loves you, this I know. For the Bible tells me so.
Jesus, all the time you come telling me Jesus, Jesus, leave me alone. I don't need your Jesus. Get out.
Leave me alone.
All right, my brother. Jesus loves you and I love you too.
Leave me alone.
Hello, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, whatever time you are connected. Let us pray. Father, Lord, King of Kings, Lord of Lords, thank you for this wonderful time. Thank you for your kindness. Thank you for your mercy. Holy Spirit, over to you. Less of me, more of you. In Jesus' name. Amen. You're welcome again to the presence of the Lord. And I hope you've subscribed. If not subscribed, make sure you subscribe. And this is our tip two of evangelism. For those of us that didn't watch the last one, make sure you watch the last tip. So tip number two, you must have the mindset that is not everybody that will accept you. Let's go to the book of Matthew chapter 10. Matthew chapter 10, we're going to be reading from verse 10 to 10. Matthew chapter 10 from verse 10 to verse 14. It says, now strip for your journey neither two coats, neither shoes, nor yet staves, for the workman is worthy of his meat. And into whatsoever city or town ye shall enter, inquire who in it is worthy, and there about there till ye go thence. And when you come into a house, salute it. And if the house be worthy, let your peace come upon it. But if it is not worthy, let your peace return to you. And whosoever shall not receive you, nor hear your words, when ye depart out of that house or city, shake off the dust of your feet. Verily I say unto you, it shall be more tolerable for the land of Sodom and Gomorrah in the day of judgment than for that city. So tip number two, my brother, my sister, everything is a mindset. Most times we don't evangelize because we hate rejection. Nobody likes rejection. Nobody likes to hear no. But you must understand that it is not everybody that would accept you. So when you approach somebody, or you maybe talk to somebody, or maybe you give somebody a tract and they shout at you and say, I don't want it. What do you do? Let them go. Do not let your emotions control you. Don't fight like the evangelist that fought. I'll try and put his clip on that fought with somebody that rejected him. Do not fight with no one. Just tell them Jesus loves you. And if they don't listen to you, leave them alone. That is shaking off the dust of your feet. Like, okay, I've told you about Jesus. Jesus is the one. The Holy Spirit is the only one that will convince one. So tip number two, never expect anyone to accept you. You cannot force salvation on anyone. All you do in the physical is preach. The Holy Spirit is the only one that will convince. And I know in the name of Jesus, the Lord Almighty will help each one of us to finish the race war and tell somebody about Jesus. Remember, it is not everybody that will accept you. God bless you. Let us pray. Father, Lord, King of Kings, Lord of Lords, thank you for this wonderful time. Thank you for your love. Thank you for your kindness. Holy Spirit, please give us the grace, Lord, that whenever we are rejected, give us the grace to still continually show love. In Jesus' name I prayed. Amen. God bless you. I'll see you for the next tip number three regarding evangelism. God bless you. Bye. Shalom.
It's not.